It's always a challenge to keep up public facilities, and this building is certainly no exception. It's extremely well built. It has stood the test of time. It's a beautiful old building. You don't see a lot like this anymore. Here at Lunenburg, we're very proud of our old buildings, and heritage is important to us. But by the same token, we have to make sure the facility is up to standards and usable and applicable well into the future. And so we're always doing upgrades, and it's very costly. We're a small rural community, and it's expensive to ensure that the facilities are kept up to date and that they're maintained to the standards that the population demands and deserves. So it's a challenge.
Money into this arena for the last 20, 30 years, and without the Zamboni would break down. We're in deep trouble, especially now with one rink down the road closed, another one closed for the rest of this year. So to keep our program running smoothly, we really need a new Zamboni for the arena.
I remember coming here as a young girl to skate and as a young mom with my children. It gives life to this community during the winter months when otherwise people are stuck inside and not out and about so much. So it brings the community together weekday evenings, around the supper time, families are all together and for events like today.
Have the opportunity to be Kraft Hockeyville 2016.